What's up, guys, and welcome to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. I've been waiting so long for this game with its Xbox One exclusivity and then going to Origin, but finally now it's available for PS4 and PS3, and I do have a lot of little bit of information to cover before we get straight to the gameplay. But if you're here just to check out what it looks like on the PS4, then please click the annotation on the screen. But if you're not, then I do want to hop in and say welcome to my series of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. I'm going to be playing a lot of this game because I've been out of my mind excited for it. And the first off, you know, I pre-ordered the game, so I do get a lot of interesting stickers, or at least I should. Oh, there they are. We get the extraordinary exclusive pack for pre-ordering the game with like Ratchet and Clank stuff and the Fat Princess pack. Oh wow, we have so much stuff here to get. This is awesome. Let's open some of this stuff. Now, if you don't know what this stuff is like collectibles, this is like hats, this is like different stuff you can use in-game, even different like, characters which you can play as. And oh my gosh, it's like, I've been so excited for this game. I'm really hoping this is going to be like my new TF2, and we're getting a lot of cool stuff here. But basically everybody wants to see is these new PlayStation exclusive things, like the Fat Princess one for the Chomper, and that looks pretty nice. And then we have the this one. What is this one gonna be? Okay, whoa, okay, so we have two Sly Cooper hats, one for the Pea Shooter and one for the Zombie, along with the Ratchet and Clank hat, or a Ratchet hat, which is for the Cactus and the Football Zombie. Wow, okay, so we still have a few more, and these will help us in-game. These are like, yeah, these will be a whole bunch of customizable stuff. Okay, so what we're going to be doing this episode, if you don't know, is we're going to be playing the garden, the normal Graden Ops, I think it's called, when we defend our garden, basically. And we'll get into that in one moment. Ooh, whoa, we get a whole new costume in this one. Check this out. What are we getting? We're getting the Commando P. Wow, so much cool stuff. All right, what's this one going to be? This one has a boogie down zombie on it. But this is the first time I'm ever playing the game. I know a little bit about how to play, but that's about it. Oh, we got one like a dolphin gun. I can't wait to see what that full costume is. This is the berry shooter. This is a DLC that came out. And this is going to be a whole entire P. So yeah, we actually got some cool stuff. Now I do notice that they don't have the bling bling costume that the Suburbanation that just came out, which is actually interesting. I thought they would have that by now. Oh well, maybe they will soon in an upcoming update. But I'm gonna be doing this game frequently, showing off all the new costumes and all that kind of stuff. So if you're interested, definitely keep watching. We're gonna be doing Graden Ops, and we're gonna be doing a creative match. We're gonna be doing it single player so that we can get a feel for the game. You know, we can just play it by ourselves and get used to it. And since I'm a noob, I'm a complete newbie, I'm gonna be doing a easy mode. So let's start. Now, when things start getting more exciting and I try more game modes and get situated with the game, I'm gonna be doing it with different people. I might even do it with viewers or just people online. I do plan on doing community nights for this game though, but I'm so excited that we're finally able to play Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. Okay, so let's pick our class. I'm gonna start with the Pea Shooter, but as you can see with Team Plants, we got the Pea Shooter, we have the Chomper, we have the Sunflower, the Cactus, and Boss Mode. I don't know really what that is, but we'll go with the Pea Shooter. We get, what is it, the Chili Bean Bomb? Wow, okay, cool, so do we get like special, yeah, we get special moves, okay. All right, so basically I know what this game mode, oh wow, the game looks so pretty, oh my gosh, it looks fantastic on the PS4, great. Round starting in a few seconds. So I know this is a round-based, defense-based game. I need hot sauce for my magic taco! Okay then. Plant a garden! Okay, 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 Mr. Crazy Dave, we will. And basically the idea is sort of similar to the original Plants vs. Zombies, where we find one place and we protect it with everything we've got. So we're gonna be protecting this area. Now, we also have plants around us, and I do believe, aha, we can just plant plants here. I'm planting myself, pretty awkward. Okay, it looks like I'm already earning trophies, that's awesome. So I'm gonna plant some stuff down and hopefully it'll help me. Alright, this is awesome. Oh my god, I'm so excited, I can't even explain it. So the zombie's gonna be coming in 10 seconds, I better find more places to plant my plants, like this one. Let's put a snow pea here. There we go. So I think that the Pea Shooter is going to be my favorite class. From what I've seen in the classes, it might be like that. Maybe even the Cactus. But I don't know, what is your favorite class in Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare? And are you excited to play it if you haven't? Because I sure am. Okay, so let's put another one right here. Oh, we should put in this Gatling Pea here. And I really like this, the idea of this game just in general. So where are these zombies at? The wave has started. Oh, there they are, the zombies! Get them, get them! Okay, okay, we got two of them. Oh gosh, there's already one attacking our garden. Get him! Get him! No! Come on, get over here, buddy. Ah! Okay. My pea shooter's actually doing a fantastic job keeping these guys away. Okay. So with me not knowing much about this game, I'm actually hoping it'll be sort of like a learning experience for the both of us, and hopefully you guys will be able to see me get better. Ooh, there's a zombie over there. Let's get that long-distance sniper shot. Now, I know that the pea shooter has sort of a bit of a splash damage to him. There we go. Ooh, take a look at that. Oh gosh, I'm gonna have to get used to these, like, controller controls. I'm better with a mouse and keyboard than I am joysticks. Oh, looks like we finished our first wave. Now, I do believe there's 10 waves. Okay. I love how everything is so normal, though. You know, we're just in some dude's patio. He has his grill over here, you know? We're just in some dude's backyard. What if you just woke up one morning, looked outside, and you saw a radioactive, you know, plant just running around killing the undead? That'd be sort of weird. It's like, what if he wanted to make cheeseburgers tonight? He cannot no longer. It's too dangerous for him. All right, we got more plants attacking our zombies attacking our plants, or garden, too. Oh, gosh. Now, I do believe they could actually kill our plants, though, so we gotta be careful. Whoa! This guy's like an army, dude! Get back here! Now, this guy isn't part of, like, the Plants vs. Zombies game, so he must be, like, exclusive to this, which is interesting. Ooh. More of these guys. Come on. Come on. Now, he throws a smoke, which seems to be not only making it hard to see, but it also makes... it hurts my plants and myself. Alright, these guys are actually getting pretty difficult. I've taken some damage. Okay. Looks like we survived the wave, though. Where can I get... oh, you know what I probably have to do, though? I'm all out of plant pots from the looks of it, but if I had an extra one, complete the wave quickly. I have things to do. Oh, geez, you don't have to be so demanding. A please would be helpful. You know? Speed run. Okay, so... I gotta finish this wave super, super quickly. Oh gosh, I see you, buddy. I see you. Oh, we got some conehead zombies coming up down here, too. And this dude right here. Oh, and do not throw your purple gush at me. This guy's actually pretty quick. I mean, these AI actually seem really impressively smart. Oh boy, these guys are imploding. I'm like, no, no. Okay, okay. What happened to the army, dude? Oh, there he is. Huh. Oh gosh, you get back here. It's just me and you, buddy. Just me and you. Huh. Ha ha! Okay, where's the rest of them? Are there more? I think I hear more. Oh, there's another one. All these army dudes, man. Oh gosh, there we go. Is that all of them? Oh no, there's still some attacking our garden. Our garden's actually losing quite a bit of health at this point. Okay, get him. Haha! Awesome, we got some coins for that. Now, coins actually buy you more of the sticker packs we showed off at the beginning of the video. And they will be helpful. Okay. Cool. Alright, so we survived this wave. Where was that plant pot? It was over here. I'm gonna put one over here, and this one's going to be my health station. I'm gonna put this marigold here, and it's gonna give me some health. Cool. Oh, there's a zombie. Let me get that long-range shot. Maybe get it. Oh, I did get it. Okay, so the game seems pretty easy on easy mode. Expectedly so. We got an engineer zombie, though. Whoa! He was just jamming. I'll get him to shake his butt! He has a plumber's crack! Oh, gosh. Note to self, engineers know how to boogie down with their booty. Oh, gosh. Oh, I hate these guys because they explode. They're very hard to deal with. But yeah, I'm actually hoping this will sort of replace TF2 in my heart, in a sense. Because I used to play TF2 a lot, but not much anymore. Oh gosh, another engineer. Let's get him before he starts. Oh, there he goes again. There we go. He bites the dust. Now, hey, you. Oh no, he killed my plant. That's a shame. Oh man, poor plant. I gotta go get him before he kills any more of my plants. He did it! What a monster! What a monster. Oh man, it's a newspaper zombie. Ooh, there goes his head. Okay. Put that there. So let's restock this area. So I don't have too many plants, I just sort of have a lot of pea shooters. Let me put an ice pea over here. There we go. Ooh, look at this, it's jackpot! What are we gonna get, what are we gonna get? I feel like I'm in LA or wherever it is. Oh gosh, this isn't looking good. Oh man, this looks like it's gonna be tough. We hit the slots and we failed. Dun dun dun. Alright, so where are these zombies coming from? This is gonna be really scary. Oh my god, look at this dude. He's gigantic. The big guy over here. I guess I should focus him then, but there's also these other zombies coming for my plants and my garden that I gotta protect. Oh gosh. Now I know this is supposed to be harder in single player, but I know it's possible. I know it's possible to do solo, and it's what I'm gonna be trying to do. Is Zebra up for the challenge? I guess we'll find out. Oh gosh. Okay, get a Gatling ping up here. I gotta get these guys up and quick and ready to be destroying this boss. All right, so, what was that? He shot me with like a huge ice missile. That was cool. I love the look of this game, that the graphical style is absolutely beautiful. Nice, this guy's really tearing me a new one here. And it really sort of feels like some type like a Ratchet and Clank type game though, with its third person shooter action. I love it, so much fun. So let me try this, this hot potato, this pepper, whatever it is. Ooh, wow, that killed him, sweet, that thing is powerful. I was thinking of it being more of a distraction type of thing, but it looks like it actually has some kick to it. Hello, Ice P. I like how these guys look though. Graphically, they're very cool looking. I'm loving this game so far. I'm so excited. Okay. We got 5 seconds. Oh no, spooky! What's it gonna be this time? What round are we on? Wave 6. Okay. Okay then. Bring it on, zombies! Ooh, who's that? Who's that? Oh wow, there's a bunch of them. Get rid of these guys. Ooh. Can I do like a 360 jump? Almost. I gotta get. Whoa! It's like a scientist. Oh man. He just. What did he do? What was that weird noise that he made? That was freaky. Oh gosh. Oh man, that's healing them. Get rid of that. Oh, and it's one of the door zombies. Wow, there are so many like variety of zombies in this. It's cool. Okay, I'm actually getting my butt kicked here, and I really hope I don't die. Let me go back up to my Marigold and get some well-needed health. Come on, no Marigold. Give me the health. Thank you. Okay. Some of you might have known that I've been playing through Plants vs. Zombies on the YouTube channel to sort of hype this up, and I'm still gonna be doing it after this, so don't worry, that project isn't canceled. Whoa, so does he teleport? He seemed to sort of jump there. Interesting stuff, this guy seems very strong. One of the hardest zombies we face. Except for that, you know, the gigantic one that was 3 stories tall. I also noticed on the bottom left it keeps on telling us, you know, we get coins for every little, like, achievement we get done. And wow, like, we're gonna have like 1 million coins by the end of this. Alright, heal me up. Heal me up. Come on, just a little bit more? Come on. I know you have it in you. There we go, hey! Okay. Wave 7. Okay, we actually are sort of flowing through this. And hopefully we'll have enough money to buy more of these plants so that we don't run out and then next time we play we don't have any plants. That would sort of stink. Uh-oh, where's this dude? The engineer? The engineer? Get him! Get him! There we go, okay. Okay. Uh-oh, another scientist! Okay, whoa. It's weird, it's like, they did such a good job translating 2D animation into 3D. And that's sort of an overwhelmingly difficult thing, if you think about it. A lot of people have a problem with that. This guy's in a casket, by the way. He just walked out of his, just poked his arms and head through. Not his head, really? Does he have his head through? Oh, he keeps facing the way from me. I think he poked his head through too. But his arms and legs through. He's just like, I'm just gonna walk around like this. Okay. Get rid of this guy. Ooh. And this guy's tough. Wow. I mean, I would expect a wooden casket to be pretty tough. I'm actually losing a lot of health there. Let me go get back to my health station. Come on. Heal me up. Heal me up. Okay. I'm losing a good bit of garden health at this point. It's not half. I'd say it's about 3/4. Come on. Yeah, finally. That dude was a pain in the butt. Okay, where's the zombie at? What do you think you're doing? You just hiding back here? You can't handle this. Get this ice pea up here. I'm liking this. This is fun. I wonder what this will be like with multiple people, though. That's going to be fun to do, too. I'm really excited to stream this game and play it with you guys, too. That's definitely something that's in the near future. Also, there's this poor kid's tricycle. Oh, shoot it. Oh, my gosh, I'm so sorry. Those zombie guys are icky. Don't let them hit you. Of course not. Don't get hurt unscathed. Okay. Interesting challenge, but I'm up to it. Whatever you throw my way, Crazy Dave, I'm gonna take it on. Where? Okay. Oh gosh, it's not gonna be easy with the exploding guys. Oh man, this is a bucket hat too. Oh, and I failed. It didn't look like he hit me there, but okay. Oh man, why would he hit that? Okay, so why was this guy shooting so far away when there was a zombie attacking him? That doesn't make any sense. Oh yeah, I'm not doing a good job. I guess I've really let Crazy Dave down. I'm not the plan he thought I was. This guy is way too tough. It's like, this guy is a complete boss. There we go. All right, now there's a lot of zombies here. I'm gonna throw this thing again, because it seems to have a pretty quick respawn, right? And they go after it. I just, whoa, oh my gosh. Wow, he just went flying. Wow, what the heck was that about? He just went sky high. He's like, you know what? I'm just gonna dunk the whole world. It's sort of a slow reload. Why am I losing my words so easy? Okay, so I need a health refill. This marigold was actually a really good choice to put it here. No zombies are attacking it. I'm running out of plants, though. I'm getting a little worried that things are gonna get a little difficult here. Put this here. Did you hear that? He has this cute little voice. You know what this, you know, listening to him make noises as Pea Shooter, he reminds me of, oh man, it's the football players. It's the football players. Have a hot potato. Oh, okay, got a little achievement thing. Level up, awesome. You can level your plants up. What do you know? Oh, what? Does he have hot dogs on his head? What is on his head? Donuts, something. Some type of food. Tacos, oh. Okay, cool. Vanquish 3 zombies, I can do that, okay. Whoa, what's over here? What is this little icon? Oh my gosh, what is that? It's a teleporter. Either that or a spawner, one of the two. Oh gosh, Mr. Football Man? I'm gonna dunk you.
I think that's the wrong sport, I don't know though.
Zebras don't play sports. They play video games. Okay, come on, we can take this guy out. There we go. I like how they're wearing cosmetics. That's so cool. Okay, so this fight, is this next wave or last wave? I'm pretty sure it is. Either that or wave number 9. Let's find out. The hype's real. Engage the Zombot slots. They will decide your fate. Uh-oh, so we're back to the roulette here. Back to the slots. Oh boy, this guy again. Another one of, don't tell me there are gonna be two of them. Ooh, got some moolah though. Okay. 500 coins, can't complain. So is there two of them? At least I got sort of like a long distance opportunity here. If I don't miss every shot, that is. Okay, so is there two of them? I really hope there isn't two of them. That wouldn't be fun. Looks like there's only one, which is a good thing. A very, very good thing. Let me poop that over there. My pea shooter's ready to start fighting. Wow, that did take out like a fifth of his health, I'd say. Or maybe a fourth. All right, how's... Uh-oh. Screen door zombie. And a bucket head, too. Wow. Okay, these guys mean business. They're already attacking. And this is wave 10. Okay, so I don't have too much to worry about. I just need to survive, which might be easier said than done, but I guess we'll find out momentarily. Okay, don't hit me with that. Don't hit me with the telephone pole. That's quite the thing. Okay, oh boy, I gotta reload, don't hit me, ah! Okay. Man, this dude is huge. An army zombie, and it looks like, whoa, we earned another trophy, okay. Things are working out pretty well, except for all these guys over here. Okay, you guys, he's in a porta potty, look at him. All right, we just gotta make sure our garden doesn't fall apart, and we'll be done, we'll be good. So it looks like this is the last dude. Oh, is that everything? Is that everyone? Oh no, it's a football zombie. Oh boy, okay, we did it. Boss wave complete. Garden defended, okay. Now what do we gotta do? Did you find my your octopus? We're in the middle of, I'm on my way, okay. I didn't find your octopus. Get to the landing zone. Oh, where? Oh boy, where's that? Oh, where? It's that way. Go. So now they're gonna go after me. They're gonna just say, forget your stinking garden. We want some peas for dinner. Oh boy. So looks like I just gotta get over here and I gotta defend myself. All right, leaving in 1 minute and 30 seconds, which means I'm guessing that I have to sit here and protect myself for that amount of time, which might be easier said than done, but hopefully this ice bee will help me out. Slow the guys down who try to come here to attack me. Especially this dude. This dude's a pain. I just gotta hope that he doesn't kill my Snoopy. Okay. I maybe should have put a marigold here so I could get some heals, but hey, this seems to be working so far. What is that over there? Looks like a gravestone. Can I shoot it? Yeah, I can. There's a life bar to it. Maybe if I kill it, it'll give me something. I'll try it. And this music's amazing. Wow. I don't know. Everything about this game is majorly impressive so far.
I'm just gonna sit here and shoot it, and shoot it, and shoot it, and shoot it, and these guys coming, just gonna throw a little thingamagoo at him. Okay, just keep shooting this thing.
I'll gotta reload, though. I got 30 seconds to do it, though. That's plenty of time. It's funny.
This guy's getting all up in my face. Get out of here, buddy. He's all frozen now. Look at you. You just gotta sit there and look at me as I hit you in the face.
There we go. Okay. Where'd it go? Did I kill it? I think I killed it.
This traffic is crazy. You have an open sky here, Dave. What's wrong with you? You must be a bad driver. Where'd you get your license?
Okay, here he comes. Here he comes. Just survive a little bit longer. They're all coming, though. There's a lot of zombies. Oh, boy. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Save me, Dave. Save me.
Oh, boy. That was close. You successfully escaped.
So we did our first ever Garden Ops, and we actually won. Wow, that was awesome. Look at this. Oh, we get bumper stickers for each one we done, and we got all of them. Wow, 7,000 coins. That's amazing. Wow. Wow, we can get plenty of packs with that. That was so much fun. Oh, my gosh. So, there we go. That's our first look at Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare for the PS4. And I'm going to be making many, many more videos on this. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, please consider giving it a like so that I know to upload more of it. Thank you guys so much. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.